Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Coming up this week in local business news and events, the Center City Development Corporation holds its Downtown Soundbites with Bruce Boland, board member of the San Diego County Regional Airport Authority, on Tuesday afternoon. 6 Degrees discusses restaurant trends at a breakfast meeting Wednesday morning. Special guest Pamela Anderson highlights the USO San Diego's 70th anniversary gala and fundraiser Saturday at the Sheraton San Diego Hotel and Marina. And Susie Spanos, wife of the Chargers president Dean Spanos, will be honored with the annual Celebration of Life Award during the American Cancer Society gala Saturday evening. Nationally and internationally this week, the Institute for Supply Management releases its service sector index for March. The Federal Reserve releases minutes from its March interest rate meeting and consumer credit data for February. The House and Senate are holding hearings on the president's budget and the role of the accounting profession in preventing another financial crisis. France hosts an international conference of oil companies amid concerns about violence in Libya. Retailers release sales data for March. And the Commerce Department releases wholesale trade inventories for February. In earnings, local companies PriceSmart and WD-40 are releasing financial results, as are KB Home, Constellation Brands, and Monsanto. In this week's close-up, outgoing SDSU President Stephen Weber deflects credit for the gains the school has made under his leadership. In real estate, San Diego-based Sunwood & Associates has paid $5.54 million to acquire 57 acres for a residential neighborhood in Otay Ranch in Chula Vista. And George Chamberlain writes that stock prices are up despite numerous obstacles, which he sees as a positive economic indicator. For more on our stories, check out the rest of sddt.com. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.